party people! Is this the part where I get naked, though?
The merchant experience with... Okay, the merchant... Sorry, is it okay if I curse? Like, you're gonna cut that out, right? Okay,
yeah,
good, okay.
My impression of Renee Levesque, when I call her on the phone, the whole office will know my name, and she goes, Fanny Veshi!
Renee is too excited for me. I can't even do an impression of that.
I would like to do a Renee, but I don't have enough energy. Yeah.
What's up? I'm Lisa. No. Here's my impression of Janelle. You know what I mean?
Okay. What was the question again? I can't wait to see the outtakes.
My name's Janelle.
That was great.
I got one question down. Give me the next one.
Hey, what'd you have for breakfast?
I had a f***ing donut for breakfast. He's just gonna enjoy asking me that as much as he possibly can.
Dynamic.
Do you ever watch Bad Day? Make sure to use fabric soap.
If I had to describe 360's culture in one word, I would probably have to say GSD, which is a term that we use here, and it stands for Get Shit Done.
About now.